首先，让我们有请多伦多华人团体联合总会主席翁国宁先生讲话，掌声有请。您是在？
好。
那我们有请艾米丽为我们做一个翻译，好吗？
尊敬的薛家炳市长，尊敬的何古琴议员，尊敬的杨继清议员，尊敬的我们 CTCCO 的各位同仁、各位来宾、各位朋友们，中午好。
Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to welcome Marco Mayor Frank Scarpini, Councilors Ellen Ho, Amanda Young, and the CTCCO members, guests, and media friends.
首先，我谨代表多伦多华人团体联合总会对各位给予我们的支持和帮助表示衷心的感谢。
First of all, on behalf of the Confederation of Toronto Chinese Canadian Organizations, I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to all of you for your support and help.
相信今天在座的许多朋友还记得，在刚刚过去的中国新年的大年初一，我们多伦多华人团体联合总会一年一度的新春团拜会就在这里举行。华联总会是第一时间向华人社区及各界人士发出捐款捐物支援武汉支援中国的倡议书，吹响了多伦多华人华侨协助中国抗击新型冠肺炎疫情的集结号。
I believe you that many of you who are here today still remember that on the first day of the Chinese New Year, the CTCCO continued the annual tradition of hosting a group meeting to celebrate the Chinese New Year here. At the group meeting, the CTCCO was the first to make a donation appeal to the Chinese community in Toronto and the public for the funds and supplies to support Wuhan and China, rallying the Chinese in Toronto to help China in fighting the new epidemic.
自主席国爆发新冠肺炎疫情以来，加拿大三级政府对我们华人社区给予极大的关心和支持。特罗多总理、安省福特尔省长、多伦多专德利市长、万锦市薛家炳市长等政要多次找访华人社区、餐馆和超市，并号召加拿大人不要过于恐慌，反对歧视华裔，并积极应对疫情所带来的不良影响。
Since the outbreak of the coronavirus in our home country, the three levels of Canadian government has given tremendous care and support to our Chinese community. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, Ontario Premier Doug Ford, City of Toronto Mayor John Tory, and City of Martha Mayor Frank Scarpini all visited Chinese communities, restaurants, and supermarkets, amenitively responding to the negativities brought about by the epidemic.Against Chinese and actively responding to the negativities brought about by the epidemic.
我们华联总会响应加拿大三级政府的号召，举办了大型庆祝元宵及拍卖晚宴，并开展了多种形式的募捐活动。所得这些善款已经通过多方努力和大量义务工作者转化了为医疗物资分批运往。湖北省武汉以及云南省、贵州省、四川省、黑龙江省、福建省等地为防控疫情发挥了积极作用。
In response to the call of the three levels of the government, the CTCCO organized a gala and fundraising auction to celebrate the Lantern Festival, as well as various fundraising activities. These funds have been used to purchase medical supplies.And delivered to Wuhan, Hubei, Yunnan, Huizhou, Sichuan, Heilongjiang, Fujian, and Jiangxi provinces through tremendous efforts and voluntary work. effectively contributed to the containment of the virus.
这一个多月来，我们也时刻受到加拿大三级政府官员行动的鼓励，如今天在座的我们万锦市长和何福锦议员，我们各位议员参与了华人协会、媒体协会的爱心 MTV 的拍摄，我们薛家平市长并代表万锦市捐出10,000加元，支援中国抗击疫情。
For more than a month, we have been encouraged by the actions taken by Canadian government officials at all levels. For example, the mayor of Markham and Councillor Ellen Ho and Amanda Colucci here today participated in recording. Sorry, Amanda did not participate in recording. Just Ellen Ho and the mayor's committee participated in recording of the music video organized by the Chinese Media Association.And Mayor's deputy donated $10,000 on behalf of the City of Markham to support Chinese transport today.
我们大家超级的善款，不仅凝聚着加拿大华人社团华侨对祖籍国同胞的深情好意，也凝聚着加拿大的三级政府和各界人士对中国人民的友好情谊。我们运送回去的不仅仅是医疗物资，更是世界对中国的关心与支持。这些医疗物资也不仅仅是对中国抗击病毒的支援，更是全世界抗击病毒的重要组成部分。
Funds raised by all of us not only embodies the profound affection of the Chinese Canadians and overseas Chinese to the people in our country of origin.But also embodies the friendship of the three levels of the Canadian government and the Canadians to the Chinese people. We ship back more than medical supplies, is the care and support for China from around the world. These medical supplies are not only support for China's fight against the virus, but also an important part of the fight against the virus worldwide.
世界卫生组织已经给新型病毒已经有命名，疫源病不一定在中国，病毒不是中国制造，包括加拿大在的一些国家也出现了很多病例。面对新冠肺炎正在向全球逐步蔓延，我们同情感染上病毒的患者，不要歧视他们，应该给予帮助，一方有难八方支持，让我们各族裔团结一致，守望相助。
The World Health Organization has named the new virus COVID-19. The epidemic source is not necessarily in China and the virus is not made in China. Many countries, including Canada, have also seen many cases of the coronavirus. As the virus spreads globally, we should sympathize with the patients who are infected with the virus. Don't discriminate against them, but should help them instead.We should be supportive of those in difficulties. Let us all unite together and help each other.
鉴于中国的疫情已经得到初步遏制的情况，目前大家所看到的这些前面的这些物资是已经报备过的抗疫物资，也是我们最后运回去的一批物资。我们将不再从加拿大采购支援物资去中国。我们祖籍国也不希望我们华人将也有疫情的国家购买物资运回。
In view of the situation that the epidemic in China has been primarily contained, this batch of medical supplies we see here is the last batch that have been previously arranged for delivery. Our home country doesn't encourage us to ship medical supplies from countries that are also infected by the virus.
加拿大是我们的第二个故乡，我们也希望三级政府对加拿大每天增加的病毒传染者采取必要有效的防控隔离措施。只要加拿大有需要，我们华联总会将义无反顾，也从中国或其他国家采购需要的物资来支援我们的第二故乡。
Canada is our second home country. We also hope that the three levels of government will take necessary prevention and control measures against the increasing number of infections in Canada every day. Whether there is a need in Canada, whenever there is a need in Canada, our Confederation will acquire the necessities from China and other countries to support our new home.
We have 我们多伦多华联总会将坚定地与加拿大政府保持一致，和华人社区所有的加拿大人一起勇敢地抗击病毒。我们相信最后的胜利属于我们，属于一个团结一致的加拿大。谢谢大家。